With 1Password, you can create a report to see if anyone with a company email address has been caught in a data breach, including people that don't yet use 1Password. You can create a domain breach report from the dashboard of your 1Password account. If your account doesn't already have a security group, create one and choose whether to share reports with other owners or administrators. Enter your company's domain and verify it using the code sent to your administrative email address. After you verify your domain, you'll see the breach report for it. The report includes all accounts that have been affected, as well as when each breach happened and what information was exposed. You can also see which accounts have been affected for a specific email address. If your company is affected by a breach, there are several things you can do to reduce your risk. Notify everyone involved in the breach and ask them to change their passwords. If they're not already using 1Password, invite them to join your team. Change the password for any account where people have reused a compromised password. And use Watchtower to identify security problems for any accounts already saved in 1Password. Now try it on your own and discover all the ways you can use 1Password to keep your team safe online. For more helpful videos like this, visit support.1Password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.